It started out as a feeling, which then grew into a hope, which then turned.
Oh my, look at your markings!
Mum, what? You've got markings!
What do you mean, Mum? You've got spots, darling.
I'm guessing that means that's a good thing?
Yes.
Sorry I'm late. I had to pick up my new horse. What do you think?
Wow, he's beautiful.
Well, you've already kept us waiting.
He's got good posture.
It's going down. I'm yelling timber. You better move. You better dance. Let's make a night. You won't remember. I'll be the one. You won't forget.
Does he have a name?
No, not yet. I was thinking maybe Aragog?
End of the lesson, guys.
Okay.
Not now, because we've got Weston here next. Oh, sorry.
How did he look in there?
He looked amazing.
You think so?
Yeah.
Why wouldn't you think he's pretty?
Or looks nice in the ring?
Dad wanted me to check back to make sure that he looked good in case he didn't, you know, get his money's worth of a horse.
Seriously, your dad would just buy you a new horse if you needed one to look nicer in the ring?
Yeah, he would.
Oh. My parents just, you know, buy me any old horse.
I'll see you later.
See you later.
Right, I'll see you later, boy.
Wow, you're looking great, Catherine.
Sam, can I have a word?
Sure.
What can I help you with? Can I have a private lesson tomorrow?
Sure, just come in after lunch.
Sure.
Hi, Lorna. Could you muck out Aragog's stall for me?
Sure.
Did I ever become a stable hand?
No, you must be Aragog.
Are you mucking out?
Yeah.
Time in the arena.
Okay.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Back off.
Oh my gosh, India! Is that you?
Yes, do I know you?
Is Aragog?
Oh my god, what are you doing here?
Samantha adopted me.
Are you kidding me?
No, I'm not kidding you. I live here now.
Who might this be? No one?
You're kidding me, right? That's my son?
Shh! He doesn't know!
You're my dad?
Yes, he's her dad.
Oh, what's my son's name?
My name is Coco.
I couldn't think of a better name. I didn't name him, the humans named him.
Coco, I am Aragog, and I'm your dad.
Hi, Dad. Hi, come on, boy, time to go. Come on, now. You met your friends, come on.
A feeling which then grew into a hope, which then turned into a quiet thought, which then turned into a quiet word, and then that word grew louder and louder till it was a because everything's changing doesn't mean it's never been this way before. All you can do is try to know who your friends are as you